Sunday, April 24th, 2016. My brother Tony and my sister Megan were holding a cookout. I don't get to see my whole family together in one place that often, so I couldn't turn down the offer. My older brother Sean and his wife Tina were there. They brought along their three amazing boys for the fun as well. Damien, Dominic, Dakota. Yeah, I'm still petrified that I'll die alone. I'm just so sick of me. Yeah. You think you can? My mom and my stepdad Cliff showed up as well. It's always a pleasure to get to see them too. I live with them still, but unfortunately, with long work nights, it's not often that I get to see and hold a conversation with them. How could I forget about my other two favorite kids, Carter and Cameron? But maybe we were too young to feel something real. Maybe we were too young to feel something real. Too young to feel anything at all. Family is there forever. Those people will always be there to pick you up. No one will ever be able to replace your family members. They are set in stone forever and always. It's days like these that I wish I had more time in the world to spend with these unique people in my life. And while I can sit there fretting about how little time I have, I'd much rather be out there spending quality time with those that I enjoy being around the most. Thank you, Tony, Megan, Sean, Tina, Damien, Dominic, Dakota, Mom, Cliff, Carter, and Cameron. Not only for a simply amazing day, but for always being there for me. I love you guys.